Kaguya is flying north over Mare Serenitatis, the Sea of Serenity. Once it passes over Eudoxus crater, Aristoteles crater will come into view. Aristoteles has a diameter of 87 kilometers and wide terraced walls. Now Kaguya is over Mare Frigoris. This lunar sea is rectangular in shape. Its length from east to west is about 1,600 kilometers.